cop in the racist system.
No good cop in the racist system.
No good pigs in the racist system.
No good pig in the racist system.
No good cops in the racist system.
Tell these racist ass cops, we don't need them, need them. Back up, back up. Freedom, freedom. Tell these racist ass cops, we don't need them.
Here today.
We're here to protest the statue for Rick Rizzo. Shouldn't be up at all.
And why do you feel that way?
Because he's a bigot and he's a racist and he targeted specific minority communities because he's a bigot.
And based off what's happening in the world right now, it's just not right to have someone like that.
There's no place for that here.
Not in Philly, right?
Definitely.
And how old are you?
I'm 20.
I'm 21.
Thank you so much. It just feels good to see young people involved, right? And not just the African-American community, because it's all of our concerns. So I just want to thank y'all for being here.
It's white people's duty to stand up, especially in times like this.
Times like now.
Because we created the system, and it's our I think it's our responsibility to take it down. So, yeah.
Thank you so much.
I'm finding so many different mentalities. It seems challenging. I don't say hard because the only thing hard is the concrete that we walk on, everything.